So how are you feeling about the Cruiserweight Classic, Ariya?
I'm feeling really good about the Cruiserweight Classic. My expectations coming into this thing is to win the entire thing. I feel like if there's any wrestlers here who don't share that same expectation for themselves, then they probably shouldn't be here.
Now, you know, you grew up with a brother as a WWE superstar. You know, can you tell us a little bit about what it's like to have that, you know, have someone in your family have that experience?
Coach Adam Pierce put it best. It's a blessing and it's a curse. It's a blessing because there's some people who see the last name and maybe want to give me an opportunity. It's also a curse because some people think I'm living in a shadow, but I'm here now doing my own thing, so I definitely think I've broken out of his shadow a long time ago.
Did he give you any advice before you came here for the Classic?
Absolutely. The advice my brother gave me is to bring it, because there's going to be 31 other men here who have the same expectations, same goals, and they're going to bring it too. So if I got to bring it harder, faster, stronger, I will.